Minsky.
I can help.
I'm dying. I need... No. It's too late for me. You must find a way to get word back. Let them know it wasn't all for nothing.
I can help.
Get word back, the captain had told him. But how? Thus began the wander of the android Minsky. He was a prototype, singular in his design, created to observe and record, his programming not yet complete. A child, in other words. Small beginnings, big things arise, thought the android Minsky. Energy became matter, matter became life. Bacteria to amoeba, amoeba to amphibian, amphibian to man. Living and dying in numbers too large to calculate. Orphaned and alone, he traveled the Earth as centuries passed, millennia, a being in search of meaning. Each century, he would have to stop and recharge. In those hours, he was vulnerable to attack.
Hold still!
I can help!
Watch him!
I can help!
Though his sensors recorded the data, the numbers had become meaningless. From his remove, he watched civilizations rise and fall. Hope became despair. Became hope, became despair. From time to time, the technology existed to send word back to his home world. But by now, there was no one left to respond.
I can help!
Unit MNSKY.
I can help.
We, the Federation of United Planets, want to honor you for your service. We downloaded your data recorder and found that you have been functional for 2.38 million years. We believe this makes you the oldest sentient being in the history of the universe. You have seen the birth of planets, the death of worlds. You have ridden on the tail of a comet, have journeyed to the heart of the sun. Your data will help us decode the very fabric of the universe.
I can help!
You have helped, my metal friend. But now your service is complete. It is time to shut yourself down.
I can help!